do you need a fortune really? Can't you just set your own fortune? You have to come to me. Well, you come to me because we're friends now and you see the names and the cookie. It's a lot of fun, but I'm gonna help you out a little bit. Here we go. First of all, we got Jack LaLanne. Now, Jack LaLanne is somebody that I haven't listened to in a long time, but in the file in my head, Jack LaLanne, who was just, you know, if you imagine muscles going out to here and a waist going into here, otherwise, and then I look completely like Jack LaLanne, but as I recall, he sounded sort of like this. Let's see what this fortune is. Didn't even have to break this cookie. I'm going to keep this cookie and send it back to the company. Your kindness is surely to be repaid. Oh, that's good. Surely means absolutely going to happen. So your kindness is surely to be repaid. I guess this week, maybe today. And that's great. So you've probably been doling out the kindness and empathy and good vibes and all that stuff and good karma for quite a while. It's going to come back. Isn't that great? So good for you. And maybe it'll inspire you to continue to put out goodness and kindness and friendliness. I have a feeling you will. I know you. Yes, yes. The bell's ringing somewhere. I don't know what it is. Hey, thanks for watching. I'll see you tomorrow on Celebrity Fortune Cookie. Hey, everybody. Thanks a lot for watching. Please hit the subscribe button, won't you? We got new videos every day, and we'd love for you to see them. Thanks a lot.